As November neared its end, we got great news.
Aerie's coming to live at UA.
I thought it'd be forever till I saw her again!